This view we got here is just beautiful.
Yes, the view.
Mm-hmm. I really can't get enough of it.
Yeah, it is really something.
Careful with this hose. Mine is very brittle. Probably hasn't ever been taken off before. I mean, it's about 20 years old, this car. There you go. Slides right off. Are. Here we have it. So there's multiple things you can do at this point in the process. Now you can either sandblast it or really do whatever you want to it. I just did a rough sand on it all around, and then I'm just going to hit it with a primer. I also knocked off a lot of the loose original OEM paint and dirt and grime that was on it. At this point, like I said, you can either do whatever you want to do with it. Spray can it, clearly can't plastic it because it'll melt off, or if you're going to do like an automotive paint, which would look really, really good through a spray gun. But right now I'm just going to use VHT, I have a heat enamel and a top coat color. Alright, so now that we've got a very nice coat, it looks a lot better. I probably could have done a better job cleaning the valve cover, but I'll probably end up repainting it again, and if I have the chance, I'm going to sandblast it. Like I said, I used VHT enamel paint. I wanted to do a wrinkle paint, but I'm going to do a color that kind of goes with the car. Nice vibrant color that pops an engine bay. Come on.